What's going on, guys? So I didn't tell anyone, but I went and got another one wheel today. As you guys can see, there's a one wheel plus. It's pretty much like new. It's got like two little marks on it. That's it. Anyways, I got it because I'm gonna surprise Matt. I'm about to give it to him. He has no clue whatsoever. He knows I was getting one, but he thinks it was for Sage, but it's not, it's for him. So yeah, we're gonna give him a call right now. We'll tell him to come out here and open the door for us. Let's see how this goes. I'm excited. Hello, Matty B.
What's brack?
What's brackin'? Come outside. We're here.
Oh, okay.
All right. Bye.
So yeah, I guess he has no idea what's about to happen whatsoever. No idea at all. I just wait for him. But yeah, should be pretty dope.
He didn't come out.
Matt!
When I say come outside, I mean come outside.
So guys, Matt's talking to his mom about some bullshit about work. I say we interrupt.
So, I got bigger news to go. You have a one wheel now. How do you feel? How do you feel? Are you excited? Are you excited? You
should be.
Where are we going? We're going outside! Go, go!
Oh god, the handle broke.
Oh god, the handle! No, no, no! Set it down, set it down, set it down. Matt, how excited are you right now? How excited are you?
I don't know how to react.
How you feel? Are you gonna open it? Open it already. What are you doing?
I mean, I can't just open it.
You can. Open it.
I got.
Okay, flip it open. And a couple more.
But I am gonna take this sticker.
Oh, she stole your sticker, dog.
Oh wait, which another one do you sticker. Want? You pick one. One's gotta go on my desk.
Okay, hold on. We'll choose in a second.
All right, Matt.
No, Matt. Go ahead. Up the stickers.
Go ahead. Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh!
Is actually mine?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's yours. I love you.
I love you, brother.
Aww. That's so cute.
I figured I could do something nice for you. So, yeah.
I mean, nice would be like.
Like another smoothie.
Yeah.
This
is insane.
Yeah, it's yours.
It's only like $1,000. Don't worry.
Yeah. So anyways, guys, we're going to go out and we're going to hit the trails. I'll get to you as soon as we do that. Yo, guys, what's up? I'm coming back to you to make another video. This is, I guess not another video. It's just a continuation. Matt, you know, got his one wheel yesterday. So here he is. We're about to go swimming down here at a little river behind his house or behind his neighborhood. There's Sage, got her bike. I'm excited. Here we go. Let's get it. And we're off. And that's on his second ride with this thing. He is pretty new to one wheeling. I've had mine for a little bit now. Not too long. I wouldn't say I'm an expert or anything, but I mean, I'd say I've gotten the hang of it. Yeah, Matt was stupid obsessed with my one wheel. He wouldn't get off my one wheel. Anytime we went somewhere, he just wanted to ride it. And I was an only child growing up, so I didn't have to share much. And I still don't like sharing. So yeah, now he has a one wheel. We're gonna get Sage a pint soon whenever they start shipping more and more of them. And then we'll have all three one wheels that are out on the market. And that's what's up, because one wheels are pretty awesome and I think it's pretty much the future, guys. I'm having a blast. Sage, how you hanging back there? Got some dirt in your eye? Oh, sorry. Oh, here we go. Well, my back foot's not falling off, so I'm gonna keep on going because I already fell off and I had to get back on already. But yeah, this is what we're doing. this is how we spend our days, I guess. Something to do. It's better than sitting inside watching Netflix all day. I mean, being bored. I'm good with that. I'm good on that. I don't think you have this. Oh snap, you did not. Matt, that's the first time I've seen anybody make it up it. Dang, Matty B is the better one wheeler. I feel like he's better than me. He's better. He's better. I shouldn't have bought it for him, guys. He's better than me. I'm leaving him. Matt trying to talk about the scenery. There ain't nothing to see. What's up, Matty B?
How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you? We're getting it, guys. Friends are idiots. They're tired already. Apparently, we're gonna take a little break. Boom. Yep. We'll catch you in a second. What's up, guys? We're back. Aw, oh, dang it. I said what's up. Sage has been criticizing me for how many times I say what's up. Dude, I'm sorry.
Sage, that's the intro to my video.
It's like 25 seconds.
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
Exactly. What's up, guys? She's making fun of us. But, yeah. Anyways, me and Matt are on the trail once again with the one wheels. Sage said we're on the trail. It's a Kriver, a Krieg River. Hey, copyright, Ashton McCammon, 2019, River. Guys, we're here. My legs are tired. Do you think we can make it down it? I'm gonna send it.
I tried.
Yeah, guys, we made it. I tried. On the one wheel. I'm just gonna leave it parked right here. But yeah, guys. Matt did the same thing I did. He tried to make it, but it's not happening, was it? Anyways, this is where we're at. We're gonna hop in the Kriver real quick. I'm about to hop in the water. We're all about to hop in the water. We all got our bathing suits. Sage, you got your bathing suit? Oh, yeah, it's under there. Matt's got his bathing suit. We're about to go. I'm excited. It's hot. It's like 98 degrees right now. We're at least in the shade, so it doesn't feel as bad, but it's still hot as hell, to be honest. Here comes the water. That's some quicksand type stuff.
That's not nice at all. Dude,
oh, this is like rocks on sand. So it's like you step and it just mushes. Ow. 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 Snap, that crap hurts, yo. Big old tree fell. That's a big tree.
Dude, look further up there. Look at that.
I know.
That's another beach.
Another beach up there. Honestly, guys, if you're sitting at home, bored, just go out and do something, honestly. Like it's that easy. Just go do something. Come up with something that you want to do. Find a group of friends and go do it. That's really all I'm trying to get across to everybody, is like, it's just up to us to go do it. Matt's making fun of
just
me right
do
now.
It. Just do it.
Just do it.
Gosh, do it.
Just kidding.
I forgot about that.
Alright guys, we're on the way back to Matt's from the Criver. The Criver. Hey Matt. Out of the trail. That was it for the trail.
You
dismount.
Dismount on the one wheel. Not try and get it turned off.
Just jump off.
Just straight up.
Boom. All right, we're gonna push Sage back up this big old hill.
Alrighty, guys. So one thing you might not. Well, hold on. Let me just say this for the both of us.
Okay.
One thing y'all might not know about one wheels is
when you combine it with a bicycle, you get the full effects of a car.
Well, that's not necessarily what I was going to say. What I was going to say is...
my legs hurt now.
We're going to push Sage up this hill because, yeah, why would you want to bike up a hill? Who does that? I'm pushing bottom of the seat. Yep, we're going.
Wow.
Look at this, guys. Yeah, this is fully working right now. A 150%. And we're gonna make a right. And let go. She's good. She's cool on the flat ground. Are you a flat earther? Do you think the earth's flat?
Yeah, definitely.
I hope not. It's not flat there. It's definitely round.
Have you been this way before?
I've seen pictures. What?
I've seen pictures of a lot of things, and I can tell you they're not real.
You're right. Photoshop is a thing. I think we faked our first moon landing.
Actually?
Yeah, I really do. Okay. Left side is engaging now. Left side engaged.
Now we're going to go up to speed.
Go to the right a little bit. Don't run me over any sewer drains. I've got enough to worry about. Sage, you're in charge of our positioning.
It's really complicated.
It's pretty complicated.
Oh my gosh, my thing won't lock. Y'all are going too fast for my pedals to let me pedal on my own. There we go.
Oh, we got
to
re-engage. We got to re-engage. We got to re-engage, man.
Sorry, I can stop pedaling for a second.
You can stop pedaling. We're good.
Watch, we can carry you this little guy.
We can carry her all the way to the house.
You see this?
No problem
for the one way.
No problem at all.
This is great.
She's not having to pedal at all.
We can just do this on the trails too.
No, that's dangerous. But yeah, guys, that is the end of today's video. As you guys know, it's been 2 days kind of this video because Matt got his one wheel yesterday, but I wanted to get more footage.
Yeah,
but yeah, that's the end. We'll catch you guys in the next video.